Hi guys, here you're learning the guitar riff that plays during the verse of Falling. It has three notes.
G string 2nd fret, G string 4th fret, and B string 3rd fret. 2nd fret, 3rd fret, B string 4th fret.
The riff has two main parts. The first part is all on the G string.
So frets 2 and 4, 2, 2, 4, 4, and again, 2, 2, 4, 4. So when you're picking on the G string, use a down, up motion. Down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up.
The second part of the riff goes like this.
Goes 2, 4, 2, 3. First on the G string. And then we're moving to B string, 3rd fret. Start on the G string. So down, down. And then for the 3rd fret, we're going to move to the B string. And just go down. Down, down, down.
Let's put it all together.
Just note that this riff starts on an offbeat. So we just start playing after the 1st string. 1, 2, 3, 4, 1.